Should we go down?
Yeah,
that was a good idea, right? Right.
Number two.
Yes.
Yes.
We want to share your screen and show me
you want to see?
Yes. Yes.
Oh, I think you're gonna do it this. Yes, yes, yes.
You
have to play what? Get your phone, but I was... Did I charge it for you? Go ahead. But she said 10:30.
Wait. Okay. I'm going to get something.
Okay.
Show me what you wrote.
Okay.
Somebody have a fair homenage on some mommy. Somebody have a fair homenage on some. Gyan ki san di sak pete.
I was still reading the waiting for storm. But then it tastes like
nasty. I bet it's not nasty,
it's just this sour.
Oh, you want to try it?
I'm not asking that question.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
right and up at the but did you get done writing all of it?
I was almost done with it.
Okay, I'll put it back up. Oh, okay, Leah, are you done for we could go to a different one?
Thank you.
Nobody's in there. Making.
Yes. Yes. Yes.
Alright guys, I want you to save your work. I'm going to give you a break, but I need to make this announcement real quick. I'm going to give you guys a 10-minute break. But I need you guys, I'm going to make this announcement real quick. While you guys are on break, and Ayana, hold tight. I'm going to see if I can look at your iReady. I'm submitting awards. I'm submitting names for our awards ceremony. So, please make sure you guys are showing up to school every day. So, that way, when we attend our awards ceremony and they call your name, if you get an award, you're not missing your award, okay? So, please be sure, everybody, to make sure that you are signing in and logging in every day at 8:30. So, that way, when we have our awards ceremony, you are present. We are giving out awards for first market period. So I don't have any awards for you guys for first market period because I didn't get you guys for second market period. So whatever teacher that you have for first market period, they will give you the awards for first market period. I have awards for second market period. Some of you guys didn't get to my class until third market period. So I think it's Chloe, Karan, and Cindy, you guys came to my class in third market period. So if you got an award, your teacher that you have for second market period will give you your award, okay? But everybody who was in my class for the first market period, second market period, we have our award ceremony. So make sure you are logging in every day so that you can get your award if you have one. I am setting a timer for 10 minutes. Please go ahead and take a break. I'm not pulling it up on my screen because I'm working on submitting the awards. But I have a 10-minute timer running. Ayana, go ahead and share your screen and go on iReady so I can see what's happening with that. Everyone else, go ahead and go on break.
I'm done now.
All right. All right. So let me see. Scroll down. Did you do passage 2? Click up next to it, that little gray thing that says passage 2.
Yeah, this, I think, it won't let me do nothing. It won't let me click on done or nothing. I'm losing my progress. It won't let me do nothing.
You have to click on a sentence in the paragraph that most helps the reader. That's why. So click on a sentence that most helps the reader. So pick a sentence and click on it. Go back to passage 1. Oh wait, review the first paragraph. Go click on passage 2. First paragraph of passage 2 on page 1. Go to page 1. Go, so the little arrow down at the bottom, the little arrow. No, go back to passage 2. And click on, you gotta go to page 1. Yep. Now find, you have to click a sentence and now try to pick one of those. Now click done. Let's continue.
What you want?
Go ahead, log in with Access Directory. It lost you out, so go ahead, click on that, and we'll go back in, and we'll see. Go ahead to reading.
My doctor got a Tesla car.
Yeah. Tesla what? So this is the same thing. So go to passage 2. So on passage 2. No, you have to go back to page 1. You have to click a sentence that most helps. Click done. Right. That's the sentence that you're picking. So you're doing the same thing. So it is moving you forward. You just have to answer all the questions. You can't just click through. Okay?
Uh-huh.
All right, go ahead and take your break, guys.
Okay.
Okay, oh, yeah, this. Is it 10:30 yet out here? What time your teacher said? It's not even look to see what time. Because at 10, you're supposed... It's not, she didn't say 10:30.
I hope break.
She said 10:30, but she didn't look at the time.
Because I think you have to do something. Oh my gosh, man. Yeah, tell you have small group. Here. Okay, but you didn't press the thingy. Sit down, Olivia. No, sit down in the sofa. You got to charge your thingy?
Yeah.
That's fine. Then stay like this.
Thank you.
Are you in school, Wokia?
Remember, Saturday I will be going to list the names to see who has completed their I ready. So please, if you don't finish it, when you guys log off, you should probably finish it.
GPS, it could think that you come on 9 years old. Okay, I'll go to your room. It is. Go to your room. By the time you go to your room.
It's 10:30.
Couple more minutes to get back on with us, so that we can get okay.
Thank you.